Hey guys, this is Kishan. I'm here with my first video in estimation and cost analysis. The topic of today's lecture is what is 1.54 in concrete. You might have been observed that whenever we calculate the quantity of concrete, we multiply the value with 1.54. But why? What's the reason? The reason is very simple, guys. Let us consider a cube of length, width, and height as 1 meter. So as we know, volume of the concrete is equals to length into breadth into height, which is equals to 1 cubic meter. Whatever the value we get with this formula is a wet value, means we are calculating the volume after mixing. But whenever we purchase any material in the market, it is in dry state. So we should know the quantity of the dry material so that we can estimate the quantity and estimate the cost. We can calculate the dry volume of any material from the dry volume of the concrete. Means any material means sand, cement, and aggregate. Because of mixing, what happened, guys, is particles stick together and volume of the concrete decreases by some amount. But how much? It is generally 50 to 55%, but in most of the cases we consider it as 54%. As you can see here, guys, when wet volume is converted into dry volume, it increases by 54%. Therefore, dry volume equals to wet volume plus 54% of wet volume. Take wet volume common, 1. So in the bracket, 1 plus 54%. 54% is also can be written as 54 divided by 100, which is equals to 0.54. Therefore, dry volume equals to wet volume into 1.54. That's all, guys, for today. Thank you for watching.